What's going on? Yo, throwing it back a little bit, back in the car. About to do this Def Jam Vendetta video. Been recommended. Shit, it ain't the game, because, you know, back in the day on PS2, Def Jam Vendetta. Was that before or after Fight from New York? Can't remember, it's been a while. But, yeah, apparently this has a lot of wrestling references, so shit, I'm sure if I can check all those out. Shit, let's go. If the audio is ass, my fault. Yeah, you gon' see a rapper get smacked. Def Jam Vendetta, no one better. See, Def Jam Vendetta. Abuela, cheese getta, sharp cheddar, mozzarella. I don't think a game like that can come out nowadays anyway. You know, everybody being all fucking sensitive, wanting to protect their character as a rapper, whatever the fuck. A Def Jam 2022 can never happen, I don't think. Super villain, super shredder. Bust rhymes on slick modes. Tall stacks like Big Show. You wanna love the Big Show tall stacks? You best get on your tiptoes. Got sick flows and I flex raps. Come face off and I'll bet stacks. And then your favorite rapper, Robert. Oh shit. Chris Webby and Jarren Benton. My fault. I ain't seen none of that shit earlier. Late y'all in their face. Undertaker with the shovel out. Rashiki, how my name carry weight. Hardy boys, how I double down. Rock before you with Dwayne Johnson. Raising up my eyebrow. Hold on. You gotta talk about that shit too. You know, Jeff just got released from WWE last week. They may have jumped the gun, you know. I heard they didn't get a full drug test. They just released him because he didn't go to rehab or whatever. I mean, you know, Big Show, he's in AEW. Shit. What's he say? Undertaker with the shovel. Y'all remember back in the day, you know, Teddy Long used to punish niggas by going 1-on-1 with the Undertaker. Good times on SmackDown with Teddy Long, man. Damn good times. When they glide down, to high now to come back to earth, feel like I'm living in space balls. They hit the ground like rainfall, choke slam the fuck out of Jake Paul. Got a mask on like mankind, wear me up in his damn prime. So facing off with me right now, you must be out of your damn mind. Got a belt on, tell me how that look. Take a diamond Dallas page out my book. If you want to learn the recipe, then I can teach him how to cook. Look, weaponize with that raw sound. When I'm aiming, knock them all down. Even if you ain't in my sights, might catch a stray like a dog pound. Going off now like, whoa, you think black rocks are the dope. Hit him low. I'm a monster with the flow. Oh, rowdy, rowdy, give him an experience that's out of body. Right to the hospital lobby. Yo, if you step to me, I'ma hold my ground. My words are wet and rain. I'ma lay you down. This sounds great in the car. See a rapper get smacked, Def Jam Vendetta. Jarren. We need to bring that back. Celebrity Deathmatch, you know, the Play-Doh niggas. That was a damn good show. That shit was hilarious. I think they had Undertaker up there a couple times too, with Triple H. Man. Damn, man, I'm telling you, the early 2000s, you know, late 90s, best time period of all time, easily. Best cartoons, you know, some of the best music, some of the best movies. Well, nah, I take that back. Speaking of, that Spider-Man coming out tonight. Woo! Can't fucking wait. No Way Home. And fuck anybody that spoils that movie too, by the way. But, my back to the track. My fault. Shout out D12. Can you smell what the rock cooking? Why that mean mugging? Tell him stop looking. I'm a pitcher bullet at him. Smell what the rock is cooking? You mean mugging? Now he used to put his fucking eyebrow out and stare at the nigga. Oh man, damn good times. It's just one thing I'm not doing. We don't back down in the background. 1, 2, 3, I'm pulling. Yeah. Now fuck it, let's just have a cage fight. I jump off the boat with a steak knife. Watch his body drop and then shake like he and Harlem Doc couldn't even save his life. He lost a lot of blood, like 8 bites. It's a Def Jam Vendetta. Getting in the bag, leaving in the stretcher. If you step to me, I'ma hold my ground. My words are wet and rain. I'ma lay you down. Yeah, you gon' see a rapper get smacked. Def Jam Vendetta. Hook dope. Fire. I used to get Jarren, Benton, and John Carter mixed up for some reason. But they're both talented MCs. Chris Webby too, obviously. Dope ass rapper. So anytime I can get, you know, a rapper that throwing in some wrestling references, I'm all for it. You know what I'm saying? I think Westside did a good job making it cool for everybody, you know, to talk about it. Because, you know, you had Wale and whatnot, but it wasn't like, you know, how it is, honestly, nowadays. But, you know, anyway, dope ass track. You know, Chris Webby, I think, had the better verse, in my opinion. I do miss Def Jam Vendetta, though, or any Def Jam game, period. And I definitely miss Celebrity Deathmatch. You know, that was just a damn good time period. More importantly, though, that time period had the best wrestling games, too. Let's not forget about that shit. Especially, I mean, my favorite, SmackDown vs. Raw 2007. You know what I'm saying? And then 2010. All the 2K games were fucking trash. Like, that's not even a debate. The TNA game was decent. I mean, it was trash compared to, what was it? SmackDown vs. Raw. Was it 2008 at the time? I can't remember. But it was trash compared to the SmackDown vs. Raw games, but it was still playable. But AEW Plus was making the game with the OG SmackDown vs. Raw creators, Yuke's or whatever. So I'm definitely interested in that. I think 2K22 is supposed to have GM mode back, so that should be dope. But if half the fucking roster is gone, it doesn't fucking matter. So, they keep releasing everybody, goddammit. But yeah, I guess that's it. Dope ass, I haven't seen the video, but dope ass track. Yeah, any more recommendations, you know, send them my way. Eventually, I'll get them up. Yeah, that's it. Take it easy.